Good evening, miss. Unfortunately, you cannot purchase a ticket. Today we are presenting an exclusive show starring Miss Morgan. I can only let you in if you have a personal invitation.
Good day, mademoiselle. My name is Henry Moreau. I saw the man from the photo at the entrance. He may work at the theater, but I'm not sure. Ask inside. Today on the radio, they were reporting some riots downtown. I hope they won't get here. I'd like to finish my painting. Unfortunately, I left my new paints in the theater. If you could bring them to me, I can offer you a painting lesson in return. I'm positive you will do very well.
All right, please come in. The show won't be starting for several hours. You can wait in the hall, though. Enjoy your evening.
What? Who's there? Leave me alone. I have a huge headache. Hold on, please. If you bring me some painkillers, I'll answer your questions. Thank you. My name is Elizabeth Morgan. Forgive my being blunt, but I have a premiere today and I'm completely unprepared, not to mention that dreadful migraine. Yes, I know Richard Hardstein, a repugnant fellow who was absolutely fixated on his instruments. One day I even overheard him speaking to them. Each time he looks at me, I feel shivers down my spine. Fortunately, he almost never leaves his tuner's room, but sometimes I hear dreadful sounds coming out of it. Laura, can you help me one more time? I need my evening gown from the dressing room, but I saw a huge rat over there. Can you bring me the dress? I'll wait for you in the hall. I'd be most grateful. Excellent. You know, I've remembered when I last saw the piano tuner. He looked completely strange. After he ran into his room, he blocked the door with a chair. Careful if you go anywhere near there. I haven't seen him come out yet. Here, take this little trinket.
Mademoiselle Lara, you have a true gift. I saw the man in the photo leave the theater. He looked strange and agitated. I want to make a farewell gift for you. If you would like to continue your painting lessons, I'd be most glad to assist you.